Hi, this is a recording of a little piece for the world show because we couldn't get into the studio because they're upgrading it. But Chris saves the day with his amazing voice recorder and sound editing software at home. So we're outside JD's favourite shop at the moment. Okay, well, and Will's with me as well. Here's Will.
Yes, hello. We are integrating the lockdown lessons of working at home with the advanced technology of the new Phonic studio.
That's too advanced. That's too advanced for me. You've got to take me back a few years. When was the wind-up bit? That's what I want to know.
Oh, well, the wind-up bit was a little while ago.
Yeah.
Right. Here's JD. He has actually seen the new Phonic studio.
Yeah.
And he's going to offer an opinion.
Right. Well, I will offer my expert opinion for you. When we first arrived there, we said, where's the old studio? Because I've been going to it for a long time and I've got so used to the old studio that this one is absolutely fabulous. We've got less equipment to play around with, but better quality, I think, in the way.
So please enjoy a Starbucks. So here goes nothing.
We're looking forward to actually broadcasting from it, and we probably have a better show for you.
Okay, well, thank you for enjoying this piece, and we got to go back to have a coffee because I think John said he was going to buy the next one, didn't he?
I think he did.
Ooh, yeah.
In the table.
Yeah, we'll have to.
Can I just mention, Chris, the We Don't Know show will also be new and improved. But we haven't invited John to this recording because somebody needs to guard our table.
Yeah. John's being the guard, but we'll let you know if John brought us a coffee next week. Okay, well, please enjoy the rest of the show. I might upload this separately or it might be embedded into the show next week. Okay, bye.
I've got the mixer.
Oh, I thought I should tell you, yes, John did buy us a coffee, and thank you very much for the coffee, John.
No problem. can I just say, we're in a coffee store somewhere in Gandy Street. Other coffee stores are available.
Yeah, it's JD's favourite coffee store.
Yeah, it's got an A in it.
Okay. Please enjoy a Starbucks. So here goes nothing.